Hello, have you ever wanted to topple the Greek gods and other mythological creatures? As a mob, as a unruly rabble of peasantry, raveling and rousing all over. Well, you can do that now in Okhlos. Let's go in and try it out. I'm gonna go ahead and begin right now. Begin a new game! Yeah.
Hi, I'm Homer. You may remember me from such episodes as the Iliad or the Odyssey, but today I'm here to tell you a story about an angry mob. As the titans before them, the mighty Olympian gods kept mankind prey to their limbs with an utter disregard for common politeness until...
Philosophy! Oh shit! Foot fetish.
Yeah! Enough!
Not again. We can't let that happen again. You know, gods like trampling on us and whatnot. Alright, here we go, tutorial.
So the philosopher set forth on an epic quest against the gods, but for some reason I had to first decipher boards depicting strange devices yet to be invented.
Excellent! Alright, here's my mob. Well, the beginning of my mob. Hello! Oh, hello. That's how I punch things? Alright. That's pretty cool. Left shift to sprint. Alright, that's cool too. I can dig it.
The philosophers are the mob's intellectual pushers. If you have no philosophers left, game over.
Okay. Hello there! Greetings! Join my rabbit! Oh, fuck! Well, there goes one of them. Okay, we're good.
And so the philosopher died. That sure didn't last long, but hey, that's what you get when you mess with the gods. Luckily, there's another philosopher to continue the quest.
Join me, my friends!
These citizens are the most basic unit you can gather. It's the mob. They have no perks, which is sad, but they can vote. Technically, women couldn't vote, which is bad.
I like this game already. Okay.
What am I punching?
Oh, I didn't mean to kill them. My B. Alright, I think we got some other ones.
The mob was ordered to attack, but doing so slowed them down. When the command was reversed, however, things went back to chaotic normality.
Wonderful! Well, let's go then. Over here. We gotta do Greek things. I'm pretty sure this might be historical, right? I feel like it is. Yeah, I got him. Okay, so now I get that. Alright. Let's get this. Dude, we got it. Do we have it? We got it. All right. Can I destroy a building? I don't know. Anyway. Oh my! Not today, God! Hooray!
To move forward, the mob has to defeat all the enemies in the path. Luckily, in the bottom right corner of the screen, there was one of those fancy mini-maps that was the latest craze in Pergamon.
Hooray! Mini-maps! All right, let's go over here now. What's over here? Can I drink from that? Can I sip from it like a watery teat? Maybe not. What's over here? Closed? Ah, just like my life. Okay. Where to keep on moving? Alright, I can run. Whee! Okay, what's over here? What do I do with that? Oh my. Alright, so that does that. Okay, we killed him. So right click for that. Is that like a guard mode? Oh, I think it is. Oh my, it is. Okay. So we can guard things. Hello, join me. Some say that slaves were the real price of Greek democracy. They are the only units that can carry items. Excellent, okay. Ah, food, wonderful. Eat, my friends. We all engage in sharing here. Oh my, do I want that? I guess I do. Did he die? Only like the, I don't know. Anyway. Get him.
Rabble, rabble, rabble.
Oh, hello, join me. The defenders have high defense. The more defenders you have, the better for the whole mob. Poor attack power though. Ah, pretty well. The warriors have high attack power, and they are always red, like in that film with the Semi-Nikki guys. Ah, I know that reference. Space. Alright. Oh my. Oh no, don't die. Didn't mean to do that. Get him, boys! Okay, we got him. Cool. It's over here. And then the mob reached the hero market, trading units for heroes, such a novel concept. Those Phoenicians sure were at the top of their game when it came to trading. Ah, indeed, my friend. Okay.
Hello there! Welcome to Heroes R Us! We've got what you need, Orestes, Amadrachimugavi, or Patroclus! We can't pronounce them, but we sure hell have them!
Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and take my mob capacity up to the next level. And thus Orestes joined the mob. He boosted mob capacity by +5. Apparently his voice changed, I don't know why. But it happened. Oh, hello!
Oh, they're cute, completely useless, but cute. The good news is that they don't count towards the mob size.
Wonderful! Can I eat your food? Can we take that? We cannot. Okay, never mind. Let's go. Uh-oh. No! Don't like that. All right, let's go over here. Hello, who are you? Do I need you? I probably need you. Anyway, let's go. Can I break that? Yeah, kaput. Kaputo. Get that one too. All right, that'll work. Ah, get him, boys! I don't have time for that bullshit. That baby back basic bullshit. Anyway, oh my. Woo! Watch out for that. Okay, get him, get him, get him. Got him. All right, come over here now. Get him, get him. He's dead. One more to go. Okay, you got him too.
Mega chaotic!
All right, get over here. Gather them. Ah, wonderful. And the mob bros. Wunderbar. Let's go over here and break some more. Shit. Oh, yeah. I can't wait to do some mob rule here. Oh, hello. Who are you guys? Can I break you? I'm going to break you. Anyway. Can I break a building? Oh my. I break a lot more than I thought.
Fuck this town. I mean, it may be our own infrastructure, but fuck it.
Oh, shit. I didn't know that. Well, that is violent and terrible. I enjoy it. Maybe it's only when I'm mega chaotic.
Crush, kill, destroy, chain the mob. I smashed that wall over there when the bar reached maximum.
Someone else had it. Ah, wonderful. One more to go. Oh, you can't get through that, son. We're the mega mob. I seem to remember the Delphi was something like this. A free achievement. Wonderful. Okay. Here we go. Let's go. I don't really have a lot of more room for you guys. Otherwise, I would, I don't know, bring you around. Oh, my. Yeah, that's what I thought. Get them! Okay, they're gone. Get them, get them. And got him. Okay, that's not too good. Hold on, hold on. Ah. Got him too, okay. A little bit worried about that. Can I break a building? Only when I'm in mega chaotic mode. Okay, well, let's go break things anyway. Like that, so we can feed the people, essentially. Oh my. Here comes more of them. No one's died yet, honestly. Ah! Okay, we got like a little weapon, something like that. Oh my! Get over here, get over here. And do that. Okay, they got it. We got it. We're under control. Kind of. Well, I mean, we're under a type of like organized mob rule here. Pretty wonderful. Anyway, cute animal, hello? Just break trees.
Fuck your trees! They did nothing for me. Where were they at, Gates of Hell?
I know not. No, I really don't know, actually. There's another one of them. Ooh. Get him? Oh, crap. Hold on, let's go grab these guys. Join me! And we're gonna grab you too. Hello, hello? Hold my items for me. Okay. Wonder if Arrested is still alive. Maybe. Yeah, he's probably around here somewhere, doing his impressive thing. Oh my, there's so many things for me to pick up. Okay, what's that over here? What is that anyway? Like a gold thing? Oh, a party mode. Anyway, that's like the basic thing that people ever do whenever they talk about like a party mode. Anyway, let's go over here now. Food market, my market. All right, let's go look over here now. Oh, hello. Okay, I'm gonna go take. Is that all that I can really have? I guess so. All right. Well, I'll take a few of those. Just kidding. We're not gonna kill you. I'm a little short of that building. Okay, let's go over here now. Can I just hold it folded down and will they kill? Not really. Okay. No. What are you doing over here? It's time for Okhlos. Oh shit. Fuck. Grab him. Okay, go. Oh, no, watch out for that. What is that? Kill it. Okay, it's dead. Oh, my. No. Fudge. That was bad. Okay, let's go grab a few more people. That was really bad. Let's go grab a few more. Hold on. You know what? I'm going to run through. Go grab a few people. Yeah, you're going to join me. Yep, you're good. Okay, who's left? A few of you are left, right? Yeah. All right, it's good. Cool mob. How do I get through here? Can I get through here? I don't think I can. Ah! Maybe I can later. I don't know. No, not later. It would never be later. Okay, I think I got a majority of the ones who are left. No, not again. Gotta watch out for those. Oh, man, we're pretty injured right now. What's going on? Are you killing people? Are you killing my people? Oh, no. Oh, no. One more dead. I gotta watch out for that. I gotta be more careful with that. No, like, really, I do, or I'm gonna lose. I don't feel like losing. Got that going on. I can't destroy the building, okay. Let's go over here. Did I break any of that? Ah! Poof. Got Stealthy. Got two more to kill, I think. What's over here? I don't like that. Oh, crap. We got them. Got some more guys who are now joining me. Go, it tells me. Okay, we're going. Oh, hello there. What do we have in here? Penelope. Dianera. Oh my, I like that one. More HP.
And thus, Penelope joined the mob. She boosts max HP by 40%. Great that it works.
Excellent. Hello. Join me. Great warriors of yore. Watch out for all the crap around here. That's the guard mode. Gotcha. Yeah, that changes things up. Can spread out a little bit more. You can get animals to join me at any point. We can break down whatever is around here. Global game. I don't know. Ah, hello. Oh, no. Didn't mean to do that. Gotta watch out. Okay. Is that food? No, it's not food at all. That was food. We're getting more stuff, though. I need to keep remembering not to bring the philosopher nearby. That's actually high. Someone grab that? Cool. Okay, go back. Let's go back. Get him. Okay, they're gone. They are gone. Get some more food again. Can someone grab that? Slave, maybe? Yeah, thank you, slave. Appreciate it. What's being done to you is not right, but I will use you. All right, let's go over here. Hello, cat. Hello. You stars. Yes. Oh, hello. You're here to kill the people. I'm here to kill you. Get more of them. Get more of them. We got it. We got them. Do I go in here? What's in here? Do I touch it? Can I eat it? Can't break it. Never mind. Can't break it. All right. Forget about it. It's all good. All right. Anyway, let me look at a little mini-map. We do have a little mini-map. I'm going to go down here real quick. See what we think. All right, that's good. Let's go up now. Oh, hello, there's more of them. Go finish. Oh, crap. Go, they tell me, go. All right, we're going. You need to watch out for that. Get away from me. Go, team mob. Ah! I always gotta watch out for those. Frenetic mob. Okay, hold on. Are we missing one of them? Hold on. Let's look at the map real quick. If we are, we're missing one of them somewhere. Let me go find out. There's my cat. Hello, cat. Alright, where are the remainder of my foes? I'm sure they are around here somewhere. Down here, maybe? Ah, yes, down here. Oh, my! Oh, my! Isn't that wonderful? Okay, we're all healed up. Indeed. Oh, no, not indeed. Get them, boys and ladies and men and small animals. Ooh, gates are closed, but I found more of them. Oh, get out of here, Oracle, or whatever you are. Mystic man of magical berries, of which I want not. Ooh, only one philosopher left, crap. Go get him, keep me alive, or we lose. That would be terrible. Is that one? Yeah, but I can't grab her right now. I need one of my own guys to die. What if I can, like, disband them a little bit? I don't, or, like, get rid of one of them, or two of them. Anyway, go get them. Okay. Oh, no, you do not. Not today. I feel like she's, like, putting up a middle finger, going, F you! I'm a fucking philosopher. Philosophizing. Hey, little child, bringing me food? Aren't you handy? My parents must love you. Yep, don't touch me, don't touch me. You cannot touch this.
Mega chaotic!
Oh, it's triggering. You triggered my mob again. They've been triggered. Alright. Oh, crap. Yeah, I gotta watch out for my philosopher to beat you. Yeah, I don't actually need to keep on clicking it, but I like to. Okay. But I don't actually need to click on it. Gotcha.
Who are the real creatures here? The mob on me? Oh, shitzel.
Okay. No, it's definitely them. Alright, anyway, let's go. Ah! Yeah! Get him. Oh, no wonder. There's so many of them over here. Go get him. Don't let them hurt you. You don't need that shit. We don't deserve that. We're better than that. Probably. Oh, shit. I came right behind me. No! Leave me alone. You know nothing of my Greek self. Ah! Tinkle, tinkle. There you go. Can you kill them? I only got one left. Gotta watch out. Destroy everything. I love how we're, like, destroying everything. It's like, in our quest to destroy the gods, we destroyed ourselves. Ah, how poetic. Anyway, let's go over here. Only two more. No, there's only a few more. Well, let's go over here, too. What a way to go. We're just gonna punch it down by fucking mob right now. Pretty real, dude. Okay, we're not done yet. We're gonna break down more walls because that's what we do. Can I break down those walls up here again? No, I doubt it. Anyway. Nope, can't do that. Okay, let's go. Woo! Alright, we're going over here now? Yeah, we're going over here.
Very well.
I can deal with that. Okay, we'll take a few. Let me go look at it real quick. We've got quite a few of those. Got a few of these guys. We could use more warriors. Beat them up. More philosophers would be better. But anyway, I'm going to carefully watch my philosopher. I mean, it could still happen where I lose it. But right now, I think we're going to be okay. Maybe. Mega chaotic again.
Oh no. I am politically sound. You will not endure my reasoning and logic and ethics and ethos. Blah 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 blah.
Being redundant right now. Can I have that code? I don't know actually.
What a ridiculous concept of the game, but I love it. Very unique. I enjoy it. Things are getting kinda weird.
Oh, we don't have a slave for it. Damn!
Slavery? What do I even have you for?
Can we break that? We can't break that. Anyway, let's go look around real quick. Ah, here we go. Oh, crap. Almost lost the painting. Nope. I'm gonna break it all down. I'm gonna chip it away. Destroy the entire building. Destroy another temple. Alright, let's keep on looking. What's over here? And over here. Oh, there's a little bit of tantrum on the floor. I think it's okay though. Yeah, I definitely watch out for that. I can have up to like, what? Three? Four? Four? I'm planting. I'm trying to destroy things right now. Okay. We've got the majority of them for that guy. Currently, we are mega chaotic. Destroying their ill and whatnot. Ah, there's more of them over here. Oh, crap. Oh, my. We go up. Look, I was busy. I was killing a lot of things. Ah, over here, yes. Indeed. I agree. Well, who do I want today? I'm gonna drink some coffee as I look at it real quick. We got, Andromeda. We got Castor and Pollux. When I was a child, I would only read books in Greek mythology for a time period. I used to know so much about it now. No idea.
Okay, defense will go up.
And there's Andromeda doing the mob.
Wonderful! We are now stronger.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, hey there.
And in the mob face, new rival. Her name is Hera. Jealous and vengeful. We hate her too much to do a proper Wikipedia entry.
Yeah, we do. Get her, team. Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't like that. Okay, let's go over here. Come on.
Come on, crowd. You got it, right?
Tell me if that worked. I don't know, maybe. Oh no, we're losing a few of them. Okay, hold on. Move back. Get that. Beat him. I don't like him. We need him not. Do we have anyone over here to bring? Old man? You're only a statue, never mind. Okay, I can't really move too close to it now. Oh, shit. Stop. What you're doing. Alright, let's go get her. Alright, let's go. Her shit is really making it very hard for me to win. It's actually rather difficult to beat. Hold on. Right now, hold on. I gotta try to find more people to join me if I can. If there's anyone around here. Anyone? Or is it just her? I'm not too sure right now. Let's go over here real quick. Who knows what we'll find in the temple. Oh, can't really break it down, can we? Shit, okay, never mind. Alright, oh. I don't know how much she has. Oh, hold on. There are people here around here. People who I can get to join me. Wonderful. Oh, there's so many of you. That is even better than I thought. Alright, kill him. He's old.
And therefore we murder him. For some reason.
Alright. Get her. Oh, you turn my people into chickens, that's wonderful. Great. Okay, so they've been turned into chickens. You come back to join me. Thank you. Let's see. Oh, watch out for the fireball. Philosopher. Is she middle fingering me? I think she's trying to finger me. Yeah, I'm sure. Pretty sure she is. Hold on, let's go grab a few more people. few crates, maybe get a few new items. If only we were like mega chaotic, I think we'd be alright. But we are not that today, are we? Okay, we're gonna grab you, we're gonna grab you back. You kind of got disheartened and left the mob. You're like, ah, I'm not so angry. No, you are angry, you don't know yet. You just didn't know it for a time. Ah, shit. Come on, don't leave the mob. Mob roll is good for you. Apparently not for all of them. Okay, hold on, we're not done yet. Go grab them, go grab them. Gotta grab them too. Got 22. We're losing a few, but not enough to destroy me for all time, thankfully. Okay. We're not done yet, we're not done. Okay, here we go, there's more of them over here. Kill the old man. He's old and terrible. Okay, she's over here, doing her HERA thing. Come on. Okay, hold on, we're gonna spread around. I think I have to like actively move in and out to like hit her a few times. She's not doing like tons of damage. She's doing enough damage to kill a few of them each time, but like not enough to ruin my life. Well, ruin their lives as a collective. As a collective mob. Oh shit. Yeah, don't bother me. I think I've lost a few heroes probably. I can imagine that's a thing. Oh, there's her health. I didn't even look down there the whole time. I was like, oh, where's her health? No, I'm actually nearly there. Cool. No wonder she's freaking out. She's like, oh, I'm HERA, angry lady of the god. Your mother of the god, sure. Okay, hold on. Before we go crazy, we've got a few more of them again. So we're getting closer to it. We're not quite there yet, but we're getting closer. Hold on. Casting spells because you're stupid. Hate you. Shit. Move away, move away, move away. Grab him. Grab the warrior. Go kill these guys. Okay, let's go grab them again before they get turned into chicken. So yeah, I think I kind of got her for the most part now. Outside of the massive amount of spells that she's trying to have ensue around me. Oh shit, she's going after my philosopher. Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me. Hit her, hit her, hit her. And we nearly got her, and we punched her out. Okay. We've done our part. I feel pretty good about that.
Now that we tell you about Hephaestus, he was something like this.
Whew. Okay, we're gonna take a break here. If you guys really enjoyed it, I will definitely play more, but let me know about that. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to drop down a like and a comment and all of that. And as always, until then.